you should know, you're getting excellent reviews from across the company. What can I do for you?
You weren't supposed to look. I asked you to delete it.
Oh, yes.
This has been... I give MSI every...
In charge of a scrap heap of a city. Abandoned by the boar.
I hadn't thought of it.
Thank you.
Oh, yes.
Try to control yourself, sir.
Have you any idea how powerful this is?
What a question! Bureaucratic micromanagement is the only way anything gets done in Halcyon, and proper documentation is a key part of that. For our part, a bill of liquidation slash transfer form 52 will protect our holdings on Monarch by temporarily assigning them to a pass-through entity once we drop our bomb on the board. Sort of. Really.
But really, whatever.
That's what I have reason to believe that one of the other
Really? Most of the time they do illegal.
If we can find proof, I can use that as leverage to...
You really think...
Don't encourage him.
I admit, I've been...
If someone is operating here, then Cap...
Oh, I...
But as much as I love your Cap...
So it would be best if you could leave her in one piece. Is that...
Once you, subtly work out where this corporate facility might be, bring back proof of its operation. Maybe some nice letterhead. Or someone working there.
That would do it.
A foolproof plan if I ever heard one.
I'll leave the execution to you.
relax. I don't.
by verity, by strength. What are we contemplating today?
Sure. That's not possible.
So, Vicky.
Can I call you Vicky?
Absolutely fucking not.
Why don't you grab a chair? Sit a spell. Nope. I'm calling her bluff. If she wants to threaten us, we'll see. I never meant to call for anyone's head on a pike. Devil it all. Now you got... Tell Velma not to worry.
Hey, Velma, I got your caffeinoid pills.
You're a... I'd give you a friendlier welcome, but...
stealing such... And yeah, let... We're not like those... Besides... Or... Something else. You knocked down... Well, that's... Thanks for your help. You've gotten me out of...
Hello, dearie. What?
Quite the bedside manner, lady.
Well, it's so... What can I... And what a helpful young man.
Whiskey helps, too.
Please leave medical advice to the professionals. Now, dear... Oh. It's none of my business. But I have told her Dr. Williams would bump up her monthly allotment if only she... Now I've gone and said to... What? Dr. Williams managed the town's allotments from... In the town graveyard, I'm afraid. Poor man was always searching for the fly... The graveyard's near the southern ruins. Do be careful. Chin up, dearie.
Time for a drink?
wants to play an impromptu tossball match? No one?
Hello again, dearie. Such a pity, isn't it? Hello. And what a help. Who's your luck? Oh, it's none of my... Now I... I'm afraid it'll be the better part of a month. Believe me, the... Dr. Williams managed the town. Oh, you flatter. And to keep an extra key to the supply room. The one upstairs.
Says someone who's never had.
Exactly.
That was fast.
You be careful. The first one's free. Great. Oh, Hiram? I ain't checked in on that man in it. We'll be going south and west, mostly along the road till we're past Fallbrook. Out there, there's a western slope that'll lead us through some fun. If you're more of a spelunker, Rotting River will take you into... That said, three's already a...
Mighty big gun you got there.
A ship? Well, look at you. Thank you.
goes on in the Marauder's head?
No, they're crazy.
I hear those rich people in Byzantium pay a handsome bit for rat musk.
That they also pay when they can stick things.
the simplest. We are all molecular machines. The body is a collection of atoms. Couldn't help but notice you're shooting. It's quite a shot.
Thank you. this up, right? Love to get my hands on whatever did that.
how to do this. Just let us down from here. The humidity is really uncomfortable.
Got another fighting me.
Look, I didn't mean what I said about your outfit. It's very fashionable, I swear.
Everyone all right?
Hello there. A word, if I may be so bold. Well now, here I thought those mantisaurs had peacefully exited the premises. But you're a simpler explanation. Thanks for the assistance. Name's Weston. Every once in a while, I set up shop along these here roads. You find yourself in need of resupply, you come on by. Care to purchase a thing or two?